About my work number 8 from the IB Art. It is called Carnivores. This work focuses on one's act of wanting in order to get what he or she wants. Though the silhouette depicts a woman figure, it is only a symbol for the action. It also makes the idea more obvious because the woman body has more curves and I find that it looks more visually expressive. I also incorporated various types of carnivorous plants such as the Venus flytrap and the pitcher plants in the piece because they were the inspiration and the fundamental idea behind this work. A carnivore.
This next piece is called Primal, and through this piece, I want to show how society has made human beings complacent and how we do not use our survival instincts anymore, since the danger of staying alive does not weigh on our minds simply as much as it used to. I used watercolor and charcoal pencils for this piece in order to...